two, one, go!
So if you keep a close eye on the right-hand side of your screen there, Michal Dubicki is the axe machine, as Sterling mentioned, and Danny Martin being the technician, but it's Michal Dubicki, pure power and speed going on to the other side, first about a stroke and a half, two strokes ahead of Danny Martin here, but Danny Martin definitely has that home advantage. But wow, look at the time for Michal Dubicki, 15.94 seconds. Danny Martin with a 20.81.